We must take action, and we must do it now. With a mature and honest conversation about carbon pricing. You know Canada needs to have a price on carbon. So as a federal government, we will set in place a national standard, and we will provide targeted funding, targeted federal funding, to provinces and territories to help them achieve their goals.